It was a packed house here at Hart Health Park for the Western Conference semifinals as Sacramento Republic hosted San Antonio FC, and the Republic didn't disappoint. In front of 10,000 fans, the club is on to the next round of the playoffs. In the 49th minute, Russell Cicerone in the back of the net to put the Republic on the board. His 16th goal on the season. Dami Villadere with the assist. Then in the 69th minute, fans on their feet as Luther Archmed just hits the pole, and then Nick Ross, he saves the day, extending the Republic's lead to make it 2-0. Finally, in the 80th minute, Villadere, he gets his own, putting the nail in the coffin. Republic defeats San Antonio 3-1. Three goals on the night on a huge offensive effort. What do you think changed this week to really help your offensive play?
Yeah, I think the guys listened to the tactics extremely well. I knew when the game opened up that we'd be able to get in the spaces beyond their midfield players, and that caused them a lot of problems. Gekko, Russell, Luther, Luis, Dami especially, coming in and really causing them problems and getting our goals.
This week, what is the focus?
Enjoy the night. It's the first time we made a final in a long time. So, well, no, we made the Open Cup final last year. What am I talking about? So, enjoy tonight. Enjoy a couple of days off to get our legs back, get our bodies back, and then we'll focus on whoever we play next.
7 p.m. next Saturday. You like Saturday games better than Fridays? It gives you that extra day of practice, yes?
That extra day. I prefer a Saturday. So hopefully we can go and do well again next Saturday and fill this place and try and get our first trophy.
Up next, the club advances to the Western Conference Finals, happening here at Hart Health Park next Saturday. Tickets go on sale tomorrow at 10 a.m. Here in Sacramento, Kirsten Keller, Fox 40 Sports.